We are looking at a Clipper 2B seed cleaner that has been modified with a bottom brush. We will now demonstrate the bottom brush. As the unit is running, you have to manually sweep the screens with the brush that is on the bottom screen only. The top screen is the scalp screen. It does not have a brush. This is the cleaner running, so you would do it every once in a while, cleaning the screen. Then you would proceed to clean for a while and then clean your screen again. Motor.